Hey guys, welcome back to Mad About Designs. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to design this interlocked Mobius ring using Autodesk Fusion 360. Here are the tools and commands we are going to use in this tutorial. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel and turn the bell notification. I promise you won't regret it. So without wasting time, let's get into it. First, create a new design by going to Files, select New Design. The unit we're gonna use in this tutorial is centimeter. Create a new sketch on the top plane. Go to Center Point Arc. Select the center as the origin. Give it a radius of 5 cm and an angle of 180 degree. Finish sketch. Now, create another sketch. This time, select the front plane. Draw a vertical line of length 3 cm. Click OK. Repeat the same line on the right side of length 3 cm. Now go to midpoint constraint, select this line and this endpoint of the previous arc. So the midpoint of this line and this point of the arc will be coincided. Repeat the same here for this line. Now again go to center point arc. For the center, select this point, give it a radius of 1.125 cm and an angle of 180 degree. Finish sketch. Here is our sketch ready. Now go to Surface tab and go to Sweep command. For the profile, select this straight line and for the path, select this arc. Give it a twist angle of minus 90 degree. Orientation perpendicular, click OK. Here is my curved path ready. Now go to thicken, select this surface and give it a thickness of 0.5 cm. Change the direction to symmetric, operation new body, click OK. Now turn on the visibility of sketch 2 by going here. Go to solid tab and select the revolve command. The profile has been already selected. For the axis, select this straight line. Change the operation to new body. Type full. Click OK. Hide the previous sketch. Now go to pattern on path command. Change the pattern type to feature and for the object, select the previous revolve. And for the path, turn on the visibility of sketch 1 and select this arc. Drag this arrow to the end point of the arc and change the number of quantity to 7. Orientation identical, click OK. Hide sketch 1. Now go to combine command. For the target body, select this one, change the operation to cut and for tool bodies, select all these spheres. Click OK. Here all the spheres have been cut from our main body. Go to fillet command. Select all these edges. And fillet them up to a radius of 0.15 cm. Press enter. Right click and repeat fillet. Select all these circular edges. Fillet them up to a radius of 0.15 cm. Press enter. Now go to move command. Select this body. Click on set pivot. Turn on the visibility of the origin and set the pivot point to the origin. Turn on create copy option and rotate this body up to an angle of 180 degree. Press enter. Go to combine command. For the target body, select this one, change the operation to join, and for tool bodies, select this one. Click OK. Press M to go to move command. Move object, body, and select this body. Change the pivot point to the origin. Turn on the create copy option and rotate this body horizontally up to an angle of 180 degree. Press enter. Here we can see that two of our bodies are overlapping on each other. In order to avoid this, press M to go to move command and select this body. Change the pivot point to the origin and rotate our body at an angle of 180 divided by 12. Press enter. Turn off the visibility of origin. Here you can see both of our bodies have been placed between each other. Press A to go to appearance. I'm going to use this plastic ABS white color on them. Here is our interlocked Mobius ring ready. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video. Till then, keep designing and design whatever you love. Bye bye.